2014 Jiangxi International Women's Tennis Open Singles. The tournament in Nanchang was a new addition to the WTA 125K series. Peng Shuai won the tournament, defeating Liu Fangzhou in the final 6-2, 3-6, 6-3. Seeds. Main draw. Key. Finals. Top half. Bottom half.